Hi, I'm Ben from Freemius. Today, we're going to talk about the importance of subscriptions and the automatic renewals of your plugins and themes, and about the simple fact that all of that is worth money to you, at least 50% more than you make now. Incredible? Unbelievable? Let's plug in. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for future videos. If you're watching this directly on YouTube, you can click the alert icon for notifications about new releases. Many of us developers typically sell our products with unlimited updates and support for a year, and assume that our customers will renew each year. In fact, what we are really selling are licenses in exchange for recurring payments, just without automating the license renewals. Today, everybody's talking about SaaS as a great business model. Customers choose their preferred subscription, and everything else is pretty much automated. Why not leverage this model for our products as well? We also sell software and provide service for it. Think about it. Why make the customer work hard for a renewal? Why risk a high churn rate on your subscriptions? Why not be more sassy? Imagine a bucket. It is filled with water, and the water is all of your users. The water is pouring in from all kinds of sources: social media, SEO, the WordPress.org repository, or through affiliate marketing. Now, imagine that the bucket is filled with holes. This is your churn rate, and users are flushing out fast. My goal, until the end of this video, is to show you that the best way to stitch the holes in the bucket is by creating an automated subscription system. So, what's in it for you? One of the most important advantages of a subscription-based structure is contained in one word: data, data, data. When you have recurring revenues, you are able to estimate more precisely how much money you are going to make at the end of each month. While considering your conversion and churn rates, it is much easier to plan your company's budget and overall growth. This leads to a more scalable and sustainable business model, and it is good for everyone. Let's say, for example, that most of your new users are generated through the .org repository, and that you are selling your premium plugins in a one-time purchase. What will happen if all of a sudden WordPress.org changes their search algorithm? Boom! Just like that, you can potentially lose 50% of your monthly sales or even more. With subscribers renewing their subscription automatically, all of that would matter much less. Your income remains steady and continues to grow as you get new customers. No more holes in your bucket. I can hear some of the skeptics among you saying, "But customers don't like automated renewals." And I cannot blame you. Nobody likes chasing after service providers disputing unauthorized payments. However, that is a small problem compared to dripping your customer base. If you design your monetization process in a clear and smart way, you'll hear few, if any, complaints. How you do that? 1. Be transparent during the checkout process and highlight the fact that there are automated renewals involved. And 2. Send a notification email a week before the next payment with a very simple link to cancel the subscription if needed. Actually, this kind of emails are our specialty here at Freemius. We've built in tons of these automated features into our platform. Now, let's talk about introducing monthly payments. I know, it is not easy when you're first starting selling your WordPress product, since the payment amounts are much smaller. But when you look at it from the customer side, it has its advantages. And a happy customer means a happy seller, right? It feels a lot less risky when you pay a small amount upfront for a product. $10 per month feels better than $120 per year, especially for first-time customers. Monthly payments also allows customers to use premium features for a short period, for use cases like one-time events. And finally, by making the whole process automated, there is one less thing your customers need to worry about. After all, they are usually small and medium-sized business owners themselves, and the last thing they want to deal with is searching for their license key, password to log in to manage their account, or filling out the checkout form again. If you're still unsure of the benefits of setting up automatic renewing subscriptions for your WordPress business, here's a few stats for you. Surveys show that the average license renewal rate for products without automatic renewals is between 10 to 30%, while products with automatic renewals have renewal rates between 60 and 95%.
Wow!
Even though auto-renewal means dealing with more refunds than without auto-renewal, the numbers don't lie. It is still a huge difference in the long run. So, in summary, start thinking SaaS and focus on getting automated recurring subscribers for your WordPress product. Following this strategy will help you build a sustainable business while being able to offer new features and ongoing support for your customers. And in short, it will fill your bucket. Thanks for watching. See you next time.